signature detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of latent machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Ah, shoot.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S while he hacks the system.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon Unit 9.
If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
Dang straight. Obviously. Focus. Let's finish this douchebag.
Destroyed. Ranged combat no longer operable.
Time to die. fatality.
Finally. It's over.
Is it?
Screwed up.
He got infected.
I must have been corrupted when Eve detached from the network.
No.
Ah, crap.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you, the you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Please, Tubi. I want you to do this for me.
You can't be serious. Kidding me? We did not just kill 9S straight up.
I'm alive. Goddamned machines!
I was not expecting that from Tubi.
Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Personal data in the machine side of things.
I know.
Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple cells fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Ines. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.
I feel like I'm losing hope. Oh crap, really?
In my body and my soul and the sky. It looks so ominous. And as time comes to a halt, silence starts to overflow. My cries are inconspicuous. I'm paying for my past mistakes. This is my redemption song. I need you more than ever right now. Can you hear me now? 'Cause we're gonna shout it. We're gonna shout it loud, even if our words seem meaningless, like I'm carrying the weight of the world. I wish that some way, somehow, that could save every one of us, but the truth is that I'm only one girl. Still we're gonna shout it loud, even if our words seem meaningless. It's like I'm carrying the weight of the world. I hope that some way, somehow, that I could save every
haunting song. It's perfect. There's multiple endings. Huh. Route A, huh? Okay. That's pretty cool. Okay. That's a complete 360. Oh crap, I was not expecting this.
It will be okay now, brother.
So, this is Route B, then.
Do not trip. Just a little more. Brother. Brother.
Doesn't matter how much oil you give him, little guy. You can't make a machine your brother. Well, looks like it's time.
Operator 210 to Unit 9S. Come in, 9S.
9S here. Go ahead.
The Yorha troops have commenced their descent. Disable the enemy base's defense systems immediately.
Roger that.
Flight unit recommended. Flight unit recommended. Alert. Proceed with mission operations immediately. Alert. Proceed with mission operations immediately.
you to take down the enemy's defense systems to give our attack squadron a chance. You have 4 targets that need to be hacked. Be advised that hostiles have been detected around each target and must be defeated before continuing. Target is now accessible.
Yeah, yeah.
1 affirmation will suffice. Targets remain. One target remains.
Man, this is a real pain.
May I remind you that personal chatter during operations is restricted?
Fine.
Thank you. Hacking of enemy defense system complete. Our attack squadron can now infiltrate the base. You are to continue providing support by whatever means available. Yorha has entered the base. However, there is only one unit remaining.
Ooh, must have been rough out there.
The enemy's defensive weapon is making things more difficult than we estimated.
Get a load of that thing. Firing missiles. Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man.
You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. 2B it is.
Sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory. But now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
What? It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Thank you for another day of hard work. We are back to the door to John Wellcome.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed. There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that. She appears to be engaging the target enemy.
We have to help her. Let's go!
Voice functionality recovered. External sound input confirmed.
Nina! I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit, command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
Incoming enemy fighters detected.
Engaging. In the target, hacking in to provide support. To be the control on the enemy's upper arm, use your pod. Should be able to take it over.
System.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
2B has successfully commandeered the enemy unit.
Continuing support. Upload 2B's memory data package.
Alert. Memory data for Unit 9S has not yet been updated.
It's fine. Upload 2B's data first.
Affirmative.
just die already!
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Hatoubi.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
Imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Looks like it's time to help 2B get herself set up. She's probably waiting in her room now.